Okay, so we're gonna try to go through another high score challenge. My issue with a lot of my Keyblade setups right now is I don't have enough chips and tails on some of my medals, but so far, just gonna do a dry run. Second chance 3 is on Xion. This is gonna be my 30%. First Phantom, not bad. Prime Axles are where it do most of my damage. Get extra attack on this one. Phantom again. Strength defense, aerial defense. And then confirm. And then I'm gonna go with Unri. Pretty much the only way that you can get over the 140 million is actually if you have the 105 or higher on your stats. So this is not free to play. I wish it was. But yep. Can't do this any other way, pretty much. Thankfully for this, I had most of my setup already in this. I didn't have to pull too many times, and most of this came off of Prime Axles. But unfortunately, with high score challenges, you kind of have to set up your Keyblades for all or nothing. So it's picking and choosing what you want and what you need versus just spending willy-nilly. In this fight, I'm actually going to use the Nova because these bosses don't have the counters on them versus the next ones do. It's pretty just letting it go. Thank you. that's my underscore about right here is about 97. And then the rest of the 40 comes, or the 140 comes from this fight. Save my 40% for the second target just to help whittle it down because it's kind of a waste to do a full hit with that low life. So it's just kind of managing your strikes a little bit. Should be able to clear this, no problem. Most of my attacks have been based around Prime Axel because he's got the higher multiplier. And I'm gonna take that off. Though I'm pretty sure a couple hits of this is just gonna kill it. Yep. So, did not beat my high score. But that's a clear for you. Thank you so much for watching, and have a good one.